Hey Kalo, today is Rosie's birthday, so we are taking her out somewhere special tonight.
Can we go to Chuck E. Cheese's?
Well Kalo, since it's Rosie's birthday, then let's see what she decides.
Rosie wants to go to see Princess movie. Today is last day that will be put in theaters, then they will put it on VHS or DVD.
Okay Rosie, Princess movie it is.
Can I stay home?
No!
Ugh, fine I'll go. Mom and Dad, I don't want to go.
Well, too bad Kalo. We are going and that's final.
I'm hungry. Can we go to Harvey's?
No! We are not going to Harvey's, but you can eat something when we get to the theater.
But Mom, I'm hungry. Please, please, please.
Fine. We can go to Harvey's, but we have to hurry, otherwise we'll be late. Make a choice already, Kalo. Hurry up! Hurry up!
Wait, Mom. I haven't decided yet.
Make a choice already. We don't have all day, you know.
Fine. I'll have a burger.
Here, take your burger and get out of here. Man, I hate my job.
Boris. We're ready. Let's go.
Boris!
Oh yeah, I forgot. Alright, let's go.
Yay! Rosie going to see Princess movie?
Man, I can't believe I still have to see Rosie's dumb Princess movie. Wait, I know what to do. I will throw my burger on the road.
Oh no, a burger. We're gonna hit it. Well, thank goodness we're okay. Rosie, where are you? Oh no, honey, Rosie must have fell off the car. We have to find her and make sure she's okay. Rosie, are you okay?
No, I fell on my head. Thank goodness I'm not injured.
Rosie, we can still make it to the Princess movie. Do you still want to go?
Yes.
Okay, then we have to hurry before we're late.
Yes. I've finally defeated Skull Kid.
Kalo, open the door.
Come, okay, Dad.
Kalo, you just threw your burger on the road and we flip over and Rosie fell off the car. Now Rosie is crying. You're very lucky she's not injured, otherwise you would have been in big trouble. Now let's go.
Great, now it's sunset. If we do more stops, then you're gonna make us late. No more stops.
Dad. I need to use the bathroom.
What did I just say? No more stops and that's final. Period.
But I really have to go.
I don't care. We are not stopping just for you to pee. Nobody cares about you, not even us. So you're gonna hold it, or else if you pee your pants, then you're grounded.
You guys can't see the window.
Well, at least we made it. And we're 15 minutes early.
Hey, what are you guys doing here? The Princess movie just ended, and no one can ever see it again.
But the schedule online said it starts at 6:30, then it's 6:15.
Nobody cares, idiot.
Oh no. Rosie, are your feelings hurt?
Yes, the lady hurt my feelings.
Oh, whoa, 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 how dare you make us late? That's it, we are going home now.
Kalo, how dare you ruin Rosie's birthday? That's it! You are grounded, grounded, grounded for tranquility. Go to your room while Rosie has her cake.
Kalo is a big black head.
Shut up, Rosie! Nobody likes you!
What? That was so mean!
Kalo, get back here right now.
What do you want now, Dad?
Kalo, how dare you hurt Rosie's feelings? That's it. You are grounded, 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 grounded for life. Now go back to your room.
It's okay, Rosie. Your big, mean brother is gone. He won't hurt your feelings ever again. It's alright, don't cry.
Yeah, plus it's still your birthday. Come on, let's go get your cake.